Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. Let's make customized mask designing. Things that we need are some N95 mask, acrylic fabric paints and brushes of size 0 or 1. As you can see, firstly I did a rough design that I want in a paper. And then do that rough design in your mask using a pencil. Always before you start your work, do a rough sketch of work that you gonna make so that you can avoid the mistake that you might make in your main work. Do the sketch and mask as much light as possible so that if you wanna alter the design, you can erase with normal eraser. And I got this N95 mask from my local medical shop. When I bought, I felt why they don't have in different colors or designs. Then I thought of this idea, why don't I make some design on it. Just do whatever design that you want. I love floral design, so did that. You can make some geometric pattern or some cartoons or mandalas. And as you can see, I added the design one by one as much as I needed. I don't want it to be looked with lots of design. I love simple and also eye-catching ones. And that's it, my rough design on mask is over. And now it's our main part. I'm gonna use the acrylic paint from Camel and Faber-Castell. You can use this brand also instead of using Camel and Faber-Castell. I'm using the crimson red and white from Faber-Castell to make a light baby pink flower. The top left one of Camel and the right one with name on it of Faber-Castell paints. As you can see, I'm trying to make a simple pink flower by using the pink color that I found. And I'm using the crimson red on the corner of the petals to make it look more natural. Always when you do the work with acrylic, remember that you should not use lots of water to it. Because if you add lots of water for acrylic paint, it will lose its pigment. So never use too much of water to acrylic paint. I'm doing some tiny pink buds. You can try it in different colors too. But I love pink, so I use the pink as much major color in this floral design. Even in buds, I added the crimson red on bud's corner to make it look natural. As you can see, when I added the red, it changed the total look. Now time for some greens. I used the sap green from Faber-Castell for some deep dark green stems and leaves. I just used this sap green here and there. I don't want my full design to be in same green color, so use sap greens only in some places. And it doesn't have to be thin stem lines. If you are a beginner in acrylic, then thin lines will be difficult, so it's okay to be thick stems. Now here's my next green color. This is light green from Camel or Camlin, whatever that you call them. Now I'm filling the big leaves with light green, and I always love the leaf painting. With one or two strokes, your leaf will be good to go. See the way these leaves are turning out in their own way. I just love it. Now I'm doing the same on the left side too. It doesn't have to be the same green that I use. You can use whatever green color that you have. Even you can mix two colors and get your own green too. I'm trying not to paint on that N95 symbol, as you can see. As I said before, I'm gonna mix two colors to get my own new color. I mixed the black and light green from Camel to get a more darker and deeper green than the sap green that I used from Faber Castell. Just do some tiny stems with this and the buds of same color. Same I'm doing on the left side too. And now I am adding some different flower color. So using the magenta, white and crimson red from Faber-Castell to get a new flower color. It looks somewhat like light purple color flower. Just painting here and there. Now time for finishing touch. Using the light green, I did some random dots here and there. And that's it. Your customized mask is good to go. And time for next mask designing. This one is black N95 mask. So as I said before, I did a rough design in a paper before doing it on your mask. But I couldn't draw the outline of design in mask because it's a black one. Even if I drew the outline in mask, it won't be visible. So making my random design straight on the mask. I'm using the crimson yellow from Faber-Castell and golden yellow from Camel. This chrome yellow from Faber-Castell looks like light orange, so it's a yellow orange combination in black. You can use whatever color that you want, and this design is some very random design to give a bit of traditional look. I did the center as a yellow orange tiny mandala, then added some random leaf like structure and some orange balls. You can do whatever design that you want. Since it's a black mask, I used lots of paint to look more darker. Now I'm doing it on the left side. It doesn't have to look same like the right side. So add some mango like design, some leaves, some orange dots too. just checking it out the angle, whether I'm doing it in a correct flow. Whenever you make some random moon design, check that all of your work are in correct angle. You can do whatever design that your mind come up with, but remember to do as much neatly as possible. I felt that center part is so empty, so finally I added some orange dots on the middle. And for final touch-up, I added some random dots here and there. And that's it. Your customized mask in black and white is ready to load. Thanks for watching.